Hello, here is Magali Pigeon from the Caribbean Tech. Welcome to your daily Ghetto Bear. Today we'll answer to the question, where could you find some co-founders? First of all, we deeply recommend you to watch the video about similarities and differences when you're looking for a co-founder. When you're making your choice, be really, really, really serious about the questions that you will try to answer, just because, you know, when you're building an association, it will last around 5 years and it could go up to at least 10 years. So finally make a good choice, the best one as possible. So well, where could you find a co-founder? In a first time, look in your immediate circle. That means your friends, your family, your co-workers, your former co-workers, people you went to school with. Studies showed that working with ex-co-workers is a really good option. I think that this is because you already learned how to work together. And don't forget it, being co-founders is a work relationship, even if it's a normal relationship. This is why working with a friend could be a good option. But make sure, be sure that all those questions about the skills complementarity, about the vision, about the values, and so on, so are compatible. If you don't find anybody in your immediate circle, go to meetups. There are several of them around the world. So just go over there, speak about who you're looking for, what you're building, and it will probably work. If you can, just go to some startup weekends as well. And if meetups doesn't work neither, just go to some specialized websites for co-founders. There are many of them which propose you some potential co-founders profiles. So you just have to pick one of them and start the discussion. Don't discourage yourself. Looking for co-founders could be a tough task. But hey, just think of all those great advantages that you'll have as soon as you've got a co-founder. So keep the faith and go on. You could drop any questions, any comments, any suggestions. We'll be really happy about this. Please subscribe to this channel and see you really soon. Have a great day. Bye-bye.